Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a vlog of multiple different days. Yesterday was Valentine's Day, and me and Zach got this hotel room for free. We got it for free, baby. Stayed here last night, and we were not planning to stay here again, but the snowstorm is coming through, and I'm about to plug in. I brought a whole ass Xbox.
I'm so glad that I got here literally not even 10 minutes ago. It was not even snowing like this when I was driving here.
Let me give you a tour of the room. We have this big window. We got the cool, trippy carpet. Then we have these two beds and this cute ass mirror. And we have a TV. It has Netflix and YouTube. The Wi-Fi is not free here though for some fucking reason, which is dumb. We have this cute chair, like a little coffee station, and then the bathroom. So we have this very basic piece of art right here that can be made with a stencil. These cool walls. We've got a toilet, the trash cans, and this. This is the shower. I'm kind of annoyed that the door doesn't slide and it opens into this door. Like that's not the best design, but you're probably gonna make some tea right now. Some organic chamomile. Does this need water in here? What is going on? What is, oh God. Oh God. Did I break it? Okay. Okay. Okay, well this is gonna take a minute. All right, made my tea, set up the Xbox, but I'm still trying to figure out Wi-Fi. I'm gonna go downstairs, meet my boyfriend, steal his phone for the hotspot. So hopefully when I'm back, I'll be chilling playing this. Good morning. It is Tuesday, I think. I don't even know. It's the next day. I'm still in the hotel room. It's like 11:30. I'm checking out at 3:30. The roads still are trash. Zach doesn't want me driving my car on them, so I have to wait until he gets off of work at 3. And we're just gonna leave my car here. I just got up from the lobby. I was in the lobby eating some Starbucks breakfast by myself. But yeah, now I'm about to probably just do some yoga. The sun is out and the clouds, the sky just looks so cool. Hopefully it melts the ice that's underneath all the snow on the roads. Showered, now we're about to leave
downtown Indianapolis, best city there is on this god green earth.
Good morning guys, it is Thursday, February 18th. Max wants to say hi, Ruby does too. Just having my morning tea after my morning cry. Yup. Hi, handsome. My plan is just to fucking clean everything because everything's a mess. And we leave tomorrow. So I don't want to come home to a messy living space. And I also have to make a few candles, but I look ridiculous. So I'm gonna get ready. I kind of went off. My outfit, this tank top from Goodwill, that's in my last video. My Zodiac necklace. The chain's really old. A turtleneck underneath. and then pants that are reflective and some cheetah socks. All right, right now I'm making some test candles. I'm gonna see which wick works the best for these size clouds. So I've got some excess wax melting right now. I got a McDonald's Coke. And yeah, this is me at work. Don't tell my boss I'm on my phone. All right, I have these three babies that I'm about to test. Also, I'm using this hand-painted lighter that I bought from a small business. I think her username is shell.paints. But I'm literally so obsessed.
We're up late.
Later than we wanted, but it doesn't matter.
Who would have thought? Zach's out getting an oil change and a car wash. And I'm just in here getting ready. Nothing is packed. Yeah, I don't have anything packed or planned. This is what I'm wearing right now. Morgan came over last night and she brought some drinks. So my body is like recovering from the three White Claws I had. Don't drink like I used to. So I feel like every time I drink now, my body hates me. I'm about to do my makeup. Really shouldn't be doing this before we leave because it's gonna take a minute, but like at the same time, I want to show up there ready. Just recently I've been experiencing like nightmares, like PTSD nightmares, and I grind my teeth. And ever since I started wearing my mouth guard, I've been sleeping like way better and actually feeling like I got sleep. So that's been nice. I'm just opening the window. I need to light some incense. This stuff just smells so good. Like, as soon as I light it, my anxiety clears up. I can never tell if this shit is actually like give a person like a sugar pill and they think it's working because you tell them it's gonna work. Whatever that is called, I feel like that can be it's like symbolic in a way. So you take it, and when you do it, you take that symbolism and you actually like consciously think about it. So then your brain's already working. I don't know what I'm trying to explain, but I don't know. For like anxiety grounding, just lighten up an incense. If you have anxiety, like changes your sense of smell. Also, I do it in a way with like self-love where I'm like sitting here and I'm consciously thinking like how I want my day to go, all the things I want to release. I'm taking like deep breaths, like conscious breath work during this. I think I've drowned myself in sage enough. What do I want to do? I don't even know. 23 and unemployed. Who would have fucking thought? I might be getting like a weekend job. I scheduled an appointment with my therapist for Thursday, and she has not seen me since I dyed my hair blue. I need new makeup so bad. All of my products are like years old. I'm using the L'Oreal, this one. I don't know. Oh wow, this really does make a difference though. I'm just taking the little sponge and going over my foundation to make sure it's like all blended. Should I do a pink look? I'm gonna go with a pink look. This palette is old as fuck. I need a new palette. So if you guys have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments below. I would love to purchase a whole bunch of new makeup. Okay, I'm popping in again. I've been using eyeshadow as
contour, because I don't really have anything right now. But
you
yeah.
You probably haven't, so it's okay, but have you seen this left glove anywhere? I swear I saw it, like, in here.
Maybe in your sock drawer, because that's the last. I pulled it out of your sock drawer. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too pent up.
Found it.
This is the finished look without my lashes on. This shit takes forever. Now my makeup look is officially done with these lashes. Oh, I'm obsessed. There are these double wispies from Ardell. I think I'm gonna straighten my hair. I decided to be a whole ass sky today. So I have all these lightning bolts, and then I have some earrings that are shaped like the moon, and I have this star necklace. My hair is straight. I look great. Roll a blunt, smoke, probably pack. While I'm doing that, I haven't even eaten yet. What time is it? I just made me breakfast. Bagels, cream cheese, and bacon. It's 2:25 p.m. now. We're about to leave. Don't know how that's dirty. To our drive. Do you think the sun is gonna be up by the time we get there?
Yeah, it'll still be up, I think. When does the sun set?
5 or 6.
Sunset will be at 6:25 p.m. today.
Okay. I'm pretty sure it's not that much different there. So about 6.
Cool. My makeup looks bomb.
Alright.
Then I have my typical refresher drink. So I got a pineapple matcha drink. What did you get?
I just got venti cold brew with caramel, vanilla, and heavy cream all up in it. You like it?
Actually, no, I don't.
It's cold brew, but then it also has a shot of espresso, so like, then it's like extra coffee.
Okay.
Which I figured out that the cold brew and the nitro cold brew are their most caffeinated drinks in there.
Yeah.
Because they like sit overnight in like the tincture, so like the caffeine is like really strong. It's like the same thing as like when you make like edibles and you like let the weed
saturate
in the fats, like whatever fat you use in like an oil or.
So the bed came without one of these on one side. So I found a book that's literally the exact same size as that. And I put it under the bed. Like, this apartment's cool. I'll give you guys a tour in a minute. But there's some uses that just don't work. Like these lights. So, no lights. I do have one more thing to complain about is the walkway up to the penthouse is not paved. So, about to go grocery shopping. I'm about to go find a spot to smoke at, hopefully by the river.